With all these MPs that you keep reading about.
They must have gone through some bristles in their time, what you call them, sweeping.
What? Bosses. They've gone through more bristles than they...
Boris Johnson!
No, him out of Del Boy, who swept the roads.
Oh, Trigger.
Trigger, who had 100 brush heads.
Yeah.
They've gone through more brush heads than him.
Yeah, they have, yeah.
Yeah.
Without a doubt. I tell you what, their rugs in their offices must be piled up.
Oh,
I don't know how they get over.
What? I bet there's some files on them from the MI5.
Or they've had somebody coming in with the Uber surreptitiously Ubering while they're not in the office.
Oh, everything. It's funny how everything disappears, but if you've got some upcoming court case, everything's there.
Yeah.
Isn't it, mate?
What do you reckon to this bentness that Cameron's done, that posting this £9.3 million
leaflet,
promo leaflet, right, in the union.
Is that much up EU's bottom, shall we say?
Yeah.
To avoid any swear words.
Yeah.
That has got to go for it. But this is the same Europe that knocked back a loan because we couldn't afford the loan because everyone had money in their overseas tax accounts.
Yes, exactly.
Do you know what I mean? We shouldn't have to go to Brussels for a loan. We should be able to sort our own steel out. We're an island. We don't need anyone else.
And they've gone over the £7 million expenditure that they're only allowed to see for the election. But they're saying the government stands for staying in the EU, so they have a right to spend this £9 million to give the people their view.
It's a joke, mate. It's an absolute... The country's
so it's
a
not
mess.
A level playing field. They always want to play on an unlevel playing field.
It's only a level playing field if they say so, mate.
Yeah, correct.
If they make the laws, and they don't make the laws. Well, they do make the laws, but it's a joke, mate. Sick of it.
All jobs for the boys, isn't it? Let's put money in our
pocket. It's going to be the same with Salford Council. It's just a nightmare, mate. It just goes on and on and on. Right? All you got to do is look at Fred Doan. Boom. You know, Salford Booker, supposed to be a man of the people. Don't ever call him a Salfordian when he's sucked money off people, innocent people.
And is going to collude in social cleansing.
Of course he is.
How many of these houses
are
going to
social cleansing? Right, let me tell you, the thing about being a councillor nowadays, it's not what you're going to do for the city, it's how big your house is going to be.
Yeah, and what you can do for yourself.
Yeah, how you can line your own pockets.
Yeah, correct.
If you've got any problems with that, sue us, we're not bothered.
Prove it.
We're only speaking the truth.
Our minds,
yeah. Think on that. I think I've got a bit of Mr. Love Machine, eh?
Yeah, Barry White.
You love him, don't you?
Oh,
he's your man crush,
he's my man crush, yeah.
Right, okay then. My first, my last.
My everything. And that's not for you, Cameron.
No. Or Boris.
Or Boris. Or Osborne.
Or Cameron.
Or Fred Doan.
Or Fred Doan, yeah, Fred Doan. We don't like you here on the Sounds of Salford. Right, I know we was going to go into a song there, but I just thought of something about Fred Doan.
He's a booker.
I know he's a booker. We don't like bookies anyway.
I hope he gets turned right over tomorrow.
I hope he's battered in the National. So do I. But I'm going to tell you something now. When Salford City Football was playing, what's it? Fred Doan said, I'll sponsor him. How much did he throw at him? Let me tell you, how much did he throw at him, mate?
£2,000.
£400.
Oh, that's good.
That's a joke, mate. The bloke's a multi millionaire.
And he threw £400 at him.
Threw 400
because he was on teller.
Yeah, because he was on teller. Fred Doan, look at me doing the pies.
Yeah.
Get out of it, mate. Get out of our sitter. Proper Salford people will give you the last penny in their pocket. You wouldn't.
Correct.
And your kid. I mean, my nose, yo. Charlison Bookish from Hudson. Right, let's go with Barry White.
Yeah, Barry White.
Charlison.
We got it together, didn't we? We've definitely got our thing together, don't we? Isn't that nice? I mean, really, when you really sit and think about it, isn't it really, really nice? I can easily feel myself slipping more and more ways. That super world of my own. Nobody but you and me. We've got it together, baby. My God.
could have made two. You're all I'm living for. Your love I'll keep forevermore. You're the first, you're the last, my everything.
Was Coey's Man Crush, Barry White.
Yeah.
You're my first, my last,
my everything.
The love machine.
It's a love machine.
I believe you're a bit of a love machine.
Always. Always. You know me.
I know someone who had the eye on you the other night. How'd that do?
Who's that?
Anormal.
Bless her. Hey, it transpires. I only used to coach a son for rugby. Toner.
Yeah. It's mad, that, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's
crazy.
Small world.
Mad. Because I know he grew up in my mate's street, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know if you listened to the show on Monday, but me and Norma was minding it up.
Right.
Me and Nori. I keep calling Nori Norma.
Why
she got me mad.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know. I've not got Norma on my head. Norma's got me six in the back of her car.
Norma has?
Yeah, she's been putting all on Facebook. And I was mooning while Simon was spooning or something. Or swinging, I don't know. Better not let me man find out. She's gone mad.
Sorted. It's allowed, isn't it?
Yeah, it's allowed. It's only a laugh, isn't it, mate?
They're nice girls, them two.
Beautiful ladies. Right, what happened to what we was going to talk about? Saturday, weren't we, mate?
St. Bonnie's, yeah.
St. Bonnie's, and yet again, we went through the roof.
Another fine turnout,
another fine amount we raised.
Yeah.
What's a massive thanks to Chris Edison, don't we?
Yeah, that's sound, that Chris, as it
well
goes.
Well done, Chris.
A bag of sand.
Yeah, a bag of sand.
And you only had to pay $7.20, didn't you? You know what I mean? But Chris is an ex-serviceman anyway.
Yeah, he's a sort of like Chris.
And
he's a Salford lad.
And he's a Salford lad, you know what I mean? I live next door but one to his cousin, Linda. And I often see his mum.
Yeah. Well, when you do, tell her we said massive thank you.
Salford people, mate.
Salford earth, mate.
So
not only a massive thanks to Chris, a massive thank you to everyone who turned up.
Yeah, absolutely. There were some great prizes on the night. Yeah. Great auction.
We raised
over a grand on the auction, didn't we? Well over a grand.
Did well there, didn't you?
We did.
Well, obviously well over, because Chris gave a grand for them 2 cheers.
That's right, yeah. And we got 100 quid for a bike.
Yeah.
The cake. Yeah, got 100 quid for the ball off Ryan.
The cake was not by Norm, it was by Noreen, wasn't
no,
it?
No, not Noreen.
Why do we keep calling Noreen? No.
Oh, sorry, Noreen.
Yeah, it was Noreen, it was a beautiful cake. That went for about 48 quid, didn't it?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, it was a cake that I don't want.
Yeah,
it. Top cook, earnings.
Yeah, totally not.
I love you there, Noreen.
What else did we sell?
I can't think. Remember, it was that much, wasn't it?
We had the ball, didn't we?
We had a load of raffle tickets.
Loads.
Some fantastic raffle prizes, wasn't
there? There was loads as well, weren't there?
Yeah, what a massive thanks to your mate who gave all them prizes.
Yeah, yeah.
Andy, yeah. Andy Craig, is it?
Andy Craig, yeah.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Nice one, Andy.
Thanks to Dion for making them gift sets up.
Yeah, there were some great gift sets off Dion.
Yeah, well, thanks for Cousins's for donating them.
Yeah, fantastic. So that's the generosity of Salford people and Salford companies.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
They always help out. All you got to do is beg them.
Yeah.
And well, if you beg them, make the phone calls. You know, well, usually they sent a few emails.
Cinnamon Dinner did a good set. They had
Cinnamon Dinner. Oh, love him. I love Cinnamon Dinner to death.
Two great lads. Steve.
I wish them every success in the world.
I do.
You know what I mean? There's a few big gigs coming up for them now.
Yeah, there is, yeah. They're getting bigger, aren't they?
Yeah, they're going to play it. They want to play the Walkabout next.
Right.
Yeah.
It's shut down now, that, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Dennis was telling me, he said his mate owns the Walkabout. I'm sure he's not shut down, then. He went, nah, he's not.
He shut down the other week, I'm sure he did.
I thought he did as well, but Dennis has convinced himself.
Right, well, if he's open, then that's a good venue for him, isn't it?
Yeah, they'll be playing tomorrow at the tent, won't they?
They will, yeah.
And they'll be having the Sounds of Salford T-shirts on, because we support them all the way.
They will.
Same as we did Chris and Liam.
Yeah, absolutely.
Player sponsor, so...
Yeah. Yeah.
Get your Sounds of Salford T-shirts. They're on sale at the Dog and Parsonage, aren't they, if you want one?
£10 each.
Yeah, £10 each. Bargain. All goes towards the proceeds of paying towards the station and our court fees.
Yeah.
So you're listening, Fred. We've got good lawyers.
Correct. We've got good merchandise.
We've got even better merchandise. Our lawyers are half right as well.
Correct. And they always say, no comment.
No comment. Don't forget, no comment. So if you're GMP, thank you for the £1,200 you give us from the piggy bank fund.
Yeah.
That's gone a long way towards... What's it, once we get our bank account sorted?
Yeah, once we get it sorted, yeah.
Once we get our
Can't wait for these microphones to come.
Oh, it'd be brilliant, that, won't it?
Yeah. We show's going out right, left and centre.
Yeah. So get ready for that. Always throw a like on our Facebook pages. If this is your first time listening tonight, tell your mates about it, because we've got some brilliant shows here on the Sounds of Salford, haven't we, mate?
Absolutely, yeah.
Got a rock and roll show.
It covers the whole of society, doesn't it?
The whole spectrum, yeah. We have the Rants on a Friday night, which, you know, I personally enjoy the Rants.
Yeah, it's a good show, isn't it?
It's our weekly roundup Rants of Salford, isn't it, mate?
And then we've got the Golden Girls. We've
got the Golden Girls on a Monday night, Tuesday night, Noreen and Norma.
Golden Years going out across the world.
Yeah, Golden Year goes out across the world. We have the American shows on a Sunday, don't we,
mate? Yes, we do.
Canada and America, so we like to think we touch the parts other stations can't touch.
I'm going to be jumping onto an indie rock channel
soon, yes. That'll be brilliant. I'm looking forward to that.
Yeah, I've got some proper tunes lined up for that. Yeah, I've got a few shows lined up already.
That's a different sort of music. Well, that's all to come in the future.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
We've got our rugby league straight from the fans' mouth on a Monday night.
Which is Dennis. A very, very popular show.
It's very popular because it covers everything Salford. We don't talk about other rugby teams. We're not interested in anyone else.
No. All about Salford. All about us.
It's all about Salford. It's all about our city.
The original Red Devils.
Yes. Les Diables Rouges.
Les Diables Rouges.
As they say in French. So if you're listening in France tonight, bonsoir.
I see Jeremy Paxman's got the French back up at the moment, hasn't he?
Has he? Why? What's he done now?
He keeps saying French is a nonsense language.
I like French. Well,
I like German myself, but...
Was ist dein Name?
Paul.
Dein Name ist Paul?
Yeah.
Can't you inspect me?
Yeah.
Ja. Ja. I try. Was man du dich mit?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah,
see,
we can count to 10 in German.
It's for our international listeners tonight. Yeah, and if you're listening in gobbledygook language, blah,
you can listen too. Because we do speak some of that as well.
Yes, we speak quite
Double
well.
Dutch.
Double Dutch, yes.
Yeah.
In fact, that reminds me, Hans from Amsterdam has not been on for a long time.
You know what I say? Hands that wash dishes feel as soft as your face. Or...
Not my mum's house, you got a right crack.
Or hands, knees and a bumsy ache.
Long time since I've heard that one.